After filing for bankruptcy just days ago, a major hospital chain announced plans to sell off all its hospitals. Dallas-based Steward Healthcare operates dozens of hospitals in Texas and 8 other states. The company says the sale will not impact its day-to-day operations.